Hej moi drodzy, witam was w kolejnym odcinku gry Red Dead Redemption 2. W tym momencie jesteśmy tuż po uratowaniu Mikey z więzienia i będziemy ruszali z powrotem do naszego obozu w Horseshoe Overlook. Moi drodzy, jak ja tam dotrę, to ja będę zrobił kilka zmian tutaj, jeżeli chodzi o naszą postać Morgana, Artura. No i wtedy będziemy ruszali dalej już z kolejnymi tutaj zadaniami. Okej, co ty chcesz? Okej. Okay. Poważnie? No chciał nas... No nie wierzę. To my mu chcieliśmy pomóc, a ten nas tutaj mimo wszystko zaatakował. No to nieźle. Trzeba być naprawdę kompletnym idiotą, żeby coś takiego robić, żeby napadać na nieznajomego, jeszcze tym bardziej. W sumie no miał pecha, no bo tu jedziemy jako Arthur Morgan. A więc wiadomo było, jak to się skończy, jeżeli ktoś nas napadnie, no... To nie trzeba było się domyślać. Nie wiadomo czego. Sprawdźmy, co ten znak zapytania tutaj pokazuje. Co tutaj jest?
What's the problem?
Problem? No, there's no problem. Quite the contrary. Well, there is a problem. For me, but not for you.
All right. I ain't got time for
this. No, wait! Give me a minute of your life. I might just change it forever. I'm sure you will have heard of me. Máximo Cristóbal Valdespino, the renowned explorer.
Can't say I have.
There has been much written about me. I once had high tea with the Viceroy of India. I helped liberate South America. I've climbed mountains and swum across seas. I have had many women. I've spent the last 3 months hunting treasure on the American frontier. Beautiful country, reminds me a lot of Almeria. But tomorrow I set sail for the island of Shikoku in the Japanese archipelago in search of the legendary Tokushima Sapphire.
Well, good for you.
No, hold on. You see this map here? It was made by the Jackal Gang. They robbed banks all the way from here to California.
Yeah, I know who the Jackal Gang are.
Oh, them you have heard of, but me? Huh. Well, rumor has it they buried gold somewhere in this area, but were killed before they could retrieve it. They created 2 maps to ensure it was well hidden. This is the first and should lead you to the second. You just need to follow the landmarks drawn here.
Me?
Yes! Unfortunately, I am out of time now, but I am prepared to sell it to you for the low price of... $10. A trifling investment for a man such as you, given the potential returns.
Kupujemy. Ukradnijmy go.
Well, I'm interested in the map, but not so interested in the haggle. Why don't you just hand it over instead?
Yes, you're funny. Well, $10 and
listen,
it's yours.
Give me the map. I'm done asking.
Oh my. Here, take it. Just let me be. No voy a morir por este mapa, estúpido.
Jakiś pociąg jedzie? A jest, jedzie, no. Dobra, przyjrzyj się dokumentowi. Mapa gangu. Leży na mapę skarbów. Dobra. Odwróć. Czy coś jest? Tu nic nie ma, odwróć jeszcze raz, dobra, czyli gdzieś tam u podnóży. Znajdziemy te skarby, myślę, że w jednym odcinku zrobimy sobie takie poszukiwanie skarbów i wtedy jakoś to, żeby to było razem, a nie tak losowo tutaj uwzględniane. You ever let this horse feed? We've got room in the stable if you need it. Okej, moi drodzy, a więc co się stało? A nasz koń zginął w jednym z pościgów, jak jechaliśmy do właśnie misji, prawdopodobnie z Majką. Okej, i teraz pojedziemy do Jose Matiusa, a tam u niego spróbujemy zrobić misję dotyczącą właśnie tego jakiegoś nowego przedsięwzięcia, o którym wspomniane było nam już dzisiaj. Zresztą ten koń w ogóle jakoś bardzo powoli jedzie, ale no to w takim wypadku, w takim rozwoju sytuacji, no będę musiał prawdopodobnie jeszcze raz pojechać na polowanie na konia, co jest bardzo pracochłonne, więc zrobię to poza odcinkiem któregoś razu.
Yes. Just lift as hard as you can. Oh, thank you. Thank you. You saved me.
Sure.
Oh, that was bad.
Okay. Sure.
I could have been stuck here and starved or eaten. Oh, you poor dumb animal. Oh.
Jesteśmy już prawie na tej farmie u Jose. Zerknijmy jeszcze tylko na mapę.
That's an interesting way of putting it, Seamus.
No doubt. I do interesting very well. It's trusting I don't do so well.
Oh, please. Arthur, this is Seamus. He's our new partner.
I ain't no such thing.
Prospective new partner, if he likes us.
Liking ain't the problem. Trusting is, as I said. Keep your voices down. I don't want my boss hearing. This is a sideline.
Of course. Look at us. Honest as the day is long.
Exactly.
I'll tell you what. Let us prove ourselves.
Prove ourselves? To this clown? What you talking about?
Good day, Hosea. Good luck with your business dealings.
Listen, he's rough and ready and quick with his tongue, but I swear you can trust him and trust me.
I'm an old man.
You're not old, Seamus.
I'm old enough. And you know why I ain't dead?
You don't trust idiots.
Exactly.
We're not idiots. Let us prove it to you.
Okay. I'll tell you what.
Arthur!
Old Bob Crawford and his boys just bought a beautiful stolen stagecoach from upstate. It's in their barn. Now you go get that. And then we can work together.
Who's old Bob Crawford?
An acquaintance of mine.
So you want us to take out your competition?
Well, he's not just an acquaintance, but a cousin. By marriage. I also want to see if you boys got what it takes. Now, you survive that.
Where is he?
Well, he's in a farmhouse just northwest of here called Carmody Dell. It's just up the train tracks as you're heading up towards Fort Wallace. There's also some money in that house, but that's your business, not mine. But don't kill nobody. Folks know we ain't intimate no more. They'll know it was me.
But you're fine with us robbing your cousin.
By marriage. And yes, I'd love it.
You heard the man. Let's go rob his cousin.
By marriage.
Okej, a więc jedziemy z Jose na rabunek.
Come on, girl. Really?
Really. Look out, Arthur. Lead the way.
Pomocny zachód stąd.
Me?
The other one has been out gallivanting around here.
That's what you call it.
Uważajmy na konia.
Could have played that better, couldn't you?
Thought you wanted me here to show some strong arm. That's usually how it goes.
Yes, but you know how this works.
Come on, Hosea. That feller's a joke.
And that's why he's perfect. He won't cause us any problems. A safe spot to fence wagons and coaches, that's easy money for us.
I guess you're right.
Come on, it's not like he's asking us to rob a bank.
If the two of us can't steal the stagecoach from Seamus's old crooked cousin by marriage, we should hang up our hats now. Watch out!
So, what's the story with that Emerald Ranch? You find out anything else?
A little. Owner's a nasty type, by all accounts. Seamus is sure scared of him.
That's not saying much.
Something strange about the place. Used to be a saloon there, general store. Now it's all closed up. Hey, let's keep it down now. We must be close. That must be the place up ahead. We should go on foot from here. Let's see what we're dealing with. Come on.
Ale może weźmy coś z konia. Skoro ma być po cichu, to weźmy łuk, to na pewno. I w sumie moglibyśmy też wziąć strzelbę. To ma więcej naboi, 118 aż. Muszę w ogóle zajrzeć do któregoś ze sklepów i kupić parę rzeczy, naboje głównie.
Okay, let's take a quick look at the place.
You see anyone?
Nope. Okay. I reckon we could do it now. Sneak in, I'll get the coach. You can try the house. Or wait until morning, when I'll head over, distract them by putting on a little show. Well, you sneak into the house, find what you can, and then get the stagecoach. What do you think?
Nuts.
Let's do it now.
All right. I reckon we're ready. Let's go. Maybe take a peek through the windows before you go in. Make sure it's all quiet.
Tam jest cicho z tej strony. Tutaj też nic nie widać. Thank you. skoro on śpi, to niech sobie śpi tam dalej. Takie raczej skromna chałupka. No oczywiście wiadomo, w trakcie naszej rozgrywki będziemy mogli znajdować różnego rodzaju karty właśnie kolekcjonerskie. Tutaj jedna to była z kolekcji właśnie najpiękniejszych kobiet, ludzi, czy jakkolwiek to nazywać. Jeszcze zerknąć bym chciał jeszcze tutaj. Pełne oleje z węża, więc dlatego nie mogę zabrać tego, ale okej. Po prostu wyjdźmy jeszcze raz na zewnątrz.
Get on, dear boy.
Więc mamy $70 zlebowane. Z luncha od kuzyna jakiegoś tam pachołka. I wracamy do tego zajęto chłopaka.
Nicely done. We got everything we needed.
And I'm pretty sure they never even knew I was there.
Yes, we. Less problems the better right now. Take it easy, Arthur. Just need to get this back to Seamus in one piece, and it's a good night's work. So what were you able to lift from the house?
A few bits and pieces. Nothing too fancy.
Well, we need anything we can get right now. Ha! You're gonna crash if you don't slow down.
This was easier than hunting a 1,000-pound grizzly anyway.
No doubt.
Oh.
I won't forget that in a hurry.
I'm looking forward to your retelling of that one around the campfire.
It wasn't the first time Mr. Matthews had stared death in the eye. And as usual, he did not flinch. Slow down, you'll burn out the horses. Okay, here we are. Just pull the coach into the barn there.
Yeah.
Hello, Seamus. We met your cousins.
How was it?
Fine. Nice people.
Mm. Park that thing in here. Quickly. Nice work, Hosea.
It was mostly Arthur. Like I said, coarse but competent.
Here.
Thank you.
If you find any other coaches that need selling, I'll see what I can offer you for them. But discreet, you know.
Of course.
Goodbye, gentlemen.
I'm heading back to camp, I think. You coming?
Nah, I'll catch up with you later.
Okay. Stay out of trouble.
O, nieźle. 150 dla nas, 150 dla gangu. Więc w tym momencie mamy 171. Wow, to jest dużo więcej niż zwyczajnie. A więc możemy tu... To jest miejsce, w którym możemy sprzedawać kradzione włosy. No cóż, no, jesteśmy na dzikim zachodzie. Można robić tu naprawdę wiele. Słuchajcie, moi drodzy, ale to będzie dzisiaj, w dzisiejszym odcinku już wszystko. I my usłyszymy się już wkrótce. Do usłyszenia, hej!